About April of 1969, I received an invitation, my wife and I, to attend a watermelon festival located in a little town all 2 or 3 miles south of Hershnodesis. So we go to the watermelon festival, and it is a gorgeous affair. We have beautiful watermelons. The soil there was, and with the water that was available, they have a beautiful supply of watermelons, rich red. They had also some festival dancing, and it was quite an occasion. We enjoyed it immensely. But during the period of time we were feasting on the watermelons, I asked the mayor, had they ever seen or heard of yellow-meated watermelons? And they looked at me in astonishment. They said, well, we never knew that there was such a thing as yellow-meated watermelons. I said, well, I'm going to get you some watermelon seeds, yellow-meated watermelon seeds, if I can, and supply you, and I'll see if you can plant them and raise some. So I sent back to the States, and I forgot who I got them from, but anyhow, they sent me a supply of watermelon seeds. It took a little time to get them through customs, and the agricultural people on the Greek government, but we used a little political pressure and got the seeds approved, and we got them to the mayor, and he passed them out. So the next year, we were invited to the Watermelon Festival, and they greeted me, whoever was hosting the party, greeted me with a great big smile on their face, and had in their hands a great big slice of yellow-meated watermelons. It was very delicious. So I just, I've always wondered, did they continue to raise yellow-meated watermelons on the Isle of Crete?